Billions are spent each year on cosmetic products that promise to delete wrinkles, lighten age spots, and eliminate itching, flaking, or redness. But the simplest and cheapest way to keep your skin healthy and youthful looking is to stay out of the sun. Sunlight is a major cause of wrinkles, dryness, and age spots. Your skin does change with age. For instance, you sweat less, which leads to increased dryness. Aging skin becomes thinner and loses fat, so it looks less plump and smooth. Underlying structures, veins and bones in particular, become more prominent. Your skin can also take longer to recover when injured. These changes can be drastically delayed by staying out of the sun. Although nothing can totally undo sun damage, the skin sometimes can restore itself. So, it's never too late to protect yourself from the harmful results of the sun. 5 ways to slow the aging process. 1. Wear protective clothing. A hat with a wide brim shades your neck, ears, eyes, and head. Look for sunglasses with a label saying the glasses block 99 to 100% of the sun's rays. Wear loose, lightweight, long-sleeved shirts and long pants or long skirts when in the sun. 2. Check your skin often. Look for changes in the size, shape, color, or feel of birthmarks, moles, and spots. If you find any changes that worry you, see a doctor. Older, fair-skinned people have a yearly skin check by a doctor as part of a regular physical exam. 3. Avoid artificial tanning. Don't use sun lamps and tanning beds, as well as tanning pills and tanning makeup. Tanning pills have a color additive that turns your skin orange after you take them. The FDA has approved this color additive for coloring foods but not for tanning the skin. The large amount of color additive in tanning pills may be harmful. Tanning makeup products are not suntan lotions and will not protect your skin from the sun. 4. Use sunscreen. Sunscreens are rated in strength according to a sun protection factor, SPF, which ranges from 2 to 30 or higher. A higher number means longer protection. Buy products with an SPF number of 15 or higher. Also look for products whose label says broad spectrum, meaning they protect against both types of harmful sun rays, UVA and UVB, and water resistant, meaning they stay on your skin longer, even if you get wet or sweat a lot. Remember to reapply the lotion as needed. 5. Stay out of the sun. Avoid the sun between 10 a.m. and 3 p.m. This is when the sun's UV rays are strongest. Don't be fooled by cloudy skies. Harmful rays pass through clouds. UV radiation also can pass through water. So don't assume you're safe if you're in the water and feeling cool. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button. Share with your friends. Subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.